Big news for boxing fans, a new boxing movie. Uh-huh. How did you get involved with this, writing, producing, and starring in Chuck?
Initially, Mike Tolan brought me the script about 10 years ago. And I was just really sort of surprised that I hadn't heard about him. Terrific story to find out that he was the inspiration for the Rocky movies. But I don't think it was until after I'd had a couple of kids and spent some time on a television show that the story really started to evolve for me and to this kind of cautionary tale about fame and celebrity. That kind of captured my imagination, and that's when I kind of became more involved as a producer and a writer. I just think that what Chuck went through, that aspect of his desire to be famous, to be connected to Rocky, to be connected to all of that stuff that was sort of taking off and soaring without him was really interesting and something that I think people would really relate to.
Your favorite scene, is it the action scene or is it the scene on the street selling the liquor? Is it knocking down Ali?
My favorite scene is probably the first time I saw Naomi dressed up as Linda Pandoliana. when she came out in that leopard skin outfit with the boobs and the hair, I knew it was going to be terrific. And the shooting with her that first day was really fun.
I've seen you at the fights. I've seen you at Wild Card West. Do you train? Are you a boxer?
No, I'm not a boxer. I train, but I'm not a boxer.
How were the fight scenes?
How are the fight scenes? I'm very proud of the fight scenes. I should be. I took like 850 punches to the head. I should be proud of those boxers. I mean, for me, it's very important as someone who's a fan of boxing. I really wanted to find a way to incorporate contact. For me, it's not really fighting without contact. That's the problem with it. There's two essential problems, really, that actors can't be fighters. It's just impossible that an actor could embody a sport that it took an athlete 15 years to even begin to get good at. For an actor to be able to do that in a matter of months is impossible. The other essential problem of fight films is that you don't want people to get hurt, but the reality of boxing is it's all about people getting hurt. So that contact is important, particularly when you're trying to tell the story of somebody like Chuck Wepner.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekpak.